If head lice are bothering you and your kids, I'm going to show you the best home remedy that actually works fast. Head lice and nits are very common in young children and their families. They do not have anything to do with dirty hair. They are actually picked up by head-to-head contact. If you don't want to use harsh chemical remedies that actually damage your hair and scalp, continue watching this video. The natural remedy that I'm going to show you removes both head lice and its eggs from your hair. If you want to remove both the head lice and its nits from your hair, this remedy has got two parts. One is a herbal paste that you need to apply on your hair to remove the head lice, and the other one is a special herbal hair wash powder, which will remove the eggs from your hair. To watch more natural hair care videos, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. First step is powder 10 to 12 cloves in a mortar and pestle. Cloves are very effective in removing the nits, and it breaks the cycle of getting the head lice repeatedly. Mix it with 2 tablespoons of neem oil. This neem oil is a powerful antibacterial, and it contains an insecticidal ingredient known as azadirachtin, which is a powerful natural insecticide that kills the head lice and stops the reproduction and growth of head lice too. I'll give the links for all the ingredients below this video. Make a paste and massage this mixture well into your scalp and let it sit for 15 minutes for kids and 30 minutes for adults. You need to do this twice a week for a month to completely get rid of your head lice. And the second step is preparing the hair wash powder that removes nits from your hair. I'm going to take a handful of shikakai or soap wood and powder it in a blender. Shikakai has antimicrobial, antibacterial and antifungal properties. It prevents the growth of hair lice. Add 1 tablespoon of neem powder with the shikakai and mix it in hot water. Make a thick paste. Apply the shikakai paste on your scalp and on your hair as well, and then let it sit for 15 minutes. When you wash it, first sprinkle some water to wet it and then rub it gently, and then wash it off with plain water. You need to do both these steps twice a week to catch any newly hatched head lice. After day 17, your hair will be head lice and nits free totally. But I would recommend personally continue this treatment for 1 whole month. That way you can be 100% sure that you've gotten rid of both the head lice and its nits as well. It is very, very effective. If you find this information helpful to you and to your family, why not give your thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel. Have a lovely day, guys. Bye-bye.